Alright.
Time to play a game.
Yeah, there were mold out here last time. No more, right?
I think you killed them. Right. Yeah, you had to kill them because we got the repair kit for the M19.
Just want to make sure there's no more, that's all.
Alright.
Again, these Kate cards are just great because they're just shitty graphics cards. He just hooked up.
Oh yeah, we're having a party. So glad we're having a party.
So we've experienced like Michael Myers horror, and then we had horrible insect horror, and now you're ready for Saw horror.
I love Saw horror. Well, this can only be good. Let's willingly sit down in a chair at the TV in the middle of a room. It's working, buddy. He looks so high.
Yeah, for being a hobo in the middle of fucking nowhere, he's got some really good teeth.
I thought he was their son.
Yeah, he's their son. But he's got really good teeth.
You know what this is for? You know what Zoe wants to do with this?
Cure herself.
Oh, she thinks this thing is special. Mm-mm. Mm-mm. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here.
Why do you have to do this?
Special. You see?
Okay, we're gonna Ethan, not look at that. We're not gonna look at that.
Everybody wants to turn back the clock. What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him that everybody wants to go back to how things were. Zoe's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So, Ethan. Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear?
Why doesn't he just let me have it? I don't want to cure him. I want to cure me and leave.
Because he's a fucked up psycho.
Oh no, it exploded.
Like, one of those journals you can read in his bedroom, like where you get one of the key cards, it literally talks about how he had like one friend in school and he just stuck him up in the attic and murdered him. So this dude's like a legitimate psycho.
An herb for me.
Now there is the other weapon repair kit somewhere in here. It's next to like a mannequin or something. Oh, watch out.
Yeah, no, Archfiend. I thought that was only good.
Yeah, that's a healing bomb. It only
heals. Oh, it's a healing bomb. Oh, well,
yeah.
Oh, good. Can I disarm it?
No, you just have to walk under it. I think some of them you have to shoot, but others you can get away with not shooting. Now I will make sure I know where that treasure photo is, so we don't miss it.
Ammunition. Oh, it's on that one's ass. Okay.
Oh, okay, it's actually in this room.
This room?
Yeah, so it's in the corner. There's a cage with a mannequin head on it. Should be right there. It's somewhere.
Oh, this one.
Over
there. Oh, yeah, I remember.
Yeah.
There we go.
So you can fix the shotgun now. Wait, do you still have the wooden shotgun in your inventory?
Oh, fuck, I do. Oh, no. Can I repair it now?
Well, that's just a model shotgun. That's not actually a shotgun. Right.
Fuck.
I mean, you could walk back right now. You're not far enough in that you aren't past the point of no return.
No, I'll just go forward.
All right.
Feel like I have to shoot this one. How big is the radius?
Not substantially large, but you definitely want to be as far back as possible.
Can I shoot it from here? I can. Through this way, not trip that one. Every time I reload a gun in any kind of video game, I always have to, just for a moment, thank and appreciate the fact that reloading it doesn't eat my ammo, like some games. Like, those are the worst games in history, where you reload a gun and you fucking lose all your ammo because you reloaded the gun. Even though technically it's a little more realistic.
I can think of only two. I can think of only two games I remember that it does that in. One of them is Escape from Tarkov, and the other is Cry of Fear.
I have no medicine.
Yeah, maybe going back may not be a bad idea.
I don't think I had anything to make any either.
That might be a problem. Well, you can just eat herbs.
But they don't do as much.
I know.
I don't particularly want to go back. I know that's a bomb now. I could just kill myself and... You're kidding. I didn't die from that. God damn it. Didn't fucking die from that shit. Okay, let me go swap the shotgun rope. Okay, this is fine. Do I want to go back in there?
I think it's just a quick trip. You just gotta run to the back and pull up the shotgun, and as long as one doesn't get in the room with you, you're fine. Because it locks the door behind you, remember?
Yeah, I know. Okay, they haven't spawned yet, so I should be good. I don't know what triggers them to spawn. Sometimes they just do it, sometimes they don't.
Maybe just walking up the stairs, I want to say that spawned them before.
Okay, now the question is this any better?
It does a lot more damage, but it's a break action. Oh wait, there's the toy axe. You can use that right now.
For what?
There's a puzzle like actually right outside you can use that on.
Okay. Let's see.
You can make big heals.
I don't want to do that, but I'll do it anyway. I have quite a bit of herbs actually. I have 8 in here. I'm gonna take those.
Make one big heal and just use it if you're like at red, because it's a full heal.
Okay, what is actually wait. Okay, I'll repair it in a minute. Where do I put this toy axe?
So I don't know where it is exactly, but it's next to the door with the key cards. Like, there's a little, you can walk through the grass. There's a thing. I want to say it's that way, next to the right of it.
This way?
But, maybe? I know there's a, like, a small clearing that you can walk through in the grass to find, like, a thing. I just don't know where it is exactly. It's in this area, so you might want to look more around. Wait, can you walk through that? The foliage right there?
No.
Try behind you then, like try towards more of the other side. It might be there? No. Let me look. I know it's in this area. I just forget where exactly it is in this area. Oh, it's to the left of that door of the key cards. Apparently it's to the left. So in between like the two houses. Oh, yeah, right there. And then...
it won't open.
So you have to make a... it's a shadow puzzle.
What, 7?
Yes. Oh, you have to lean it a little bit. So, like, lean it back.
Fuck, this is so dumb. Where's my controller? There it is. There it goes. That wasn't that hard. A stabilizer. That give me... okay. How much faster can I reload? Alright, well, that was fun. I was hoping it would give me, like, an axe, but alright. Wait, I got rid of everything, right? Yeah, I did.
Yeah.
I only have 3 shells. My other gun had 4. Maybe I should have kept it. That didn't... did that have burner fuel last time?
I don't know, actually. I don't think it did.
I thought it had handgun ammo.
I mean, this is a Resident Evil game. They can just switch the spawns up on it. So you could just shoot that box next time. And just shoot any box. You do have quite a few pistol bullets.
Yo. Well, at least it gave me 2 more shells. Came with the gun. Don't you love it when you make a... when you repair a gun and it just comes with 2 more shells?
I do, actually.
Alright. Now, are the boxes... because this one... oh, that one's just to literally tell you, hey, boxes are good.
Are you gonna get Craig Jason?
It's saved. Oh.
Mm-hmm. And that's the way out.
Okay.
Well, you see, you can see one of the tripwires right there.
That's nice, buddy.
Ooh, guess I'm gonna have to step up my game.
So, it is. Oh, fuck, I could have just kept going. Well, maybe I should take my flamethrower. I have quite a bit of rounds.
You might want to go to the door first.
What do you mean?
You'll see why.
Okay, I'm just gonna put away some ammo then. Do I need this anymore?
I don't think you need it for this section.
Oh, goddammit. Not this place again.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814?
Why don't we not try that?
0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
He is actually telling the truth. It's 0514. Why does it look so cruddy?
It's a Resident Evil game.
Tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock.
Yeah, he's such a fucking asshole. I think it's that this is just like the best part. It's like fucking passwords. I know, right? So I'm pretty sure one or two of those are explosive. Dude, Kim Fuel.
I need health. I hate it when there's full fucking lockers with nothing in them. Okay. My gun. I should have hit this wall, dude.
Yes, correct. But luckily for you, video games uses logic where you shoot bullets out of your face, and the gun is just a kind of nice prop to look at.
We're going into the cows. Ah! Oh, fuck. What the?
You walked into a tripwire.
Yeah, no, thanks. I could tell that. Can I get up? All right, well, that went well.
Wow, you reload that thing fast.
Time to use this shit.
Watch out, watch out.
Well, you didn't tell me to watch out good enough, did you?
Wow, sorry, I was trying.
Does this
explode? Steroids. That might explode, actually. There is one right there, so.
Alright, well, we're gonna stand way the fuck back. I should just shoot all of them. Well, if they explode, they could at least give me something. Some of them are actually really hard to see. Oh, fuck. Hey, buddy. Pulled up my fucking hands, but apparently they're no good. Come here. Okay, that guy crawling on the floor is not fair. Fuck. I don't really know what happened. Fuck, that double attack's bullshit. Can you die? Holy fuck. Okay, well, I'm just gonna let him kill me.
I have wasted too much shit.
These molds are stupid. Nothing in there this time. Load that fairly quick. Oh fuck, I gotta shoot this. Do you think that damages them? Are you muted?
Oh fuck, I was apparently, even though my mic was down. Yes, it will damage them. So there is a tripwire on the floor. To the right.
I'm just gonna shoot this one.
I don't think you hit the wires. Oh, maybe you can.
That hit the bottom one? No, it didn't. Look, where is it?
It's on the right. Over it's here? Behind like a little door, like a little seal. I love the little taps. There is one to the left.
See it.
That should be safe.
And then I don't have to worry about that one. Although this box was explosive, it didn't drop me anything last time, so but I do want this.
There was an antique coin, so you could probably get one of the dudes to walk right into that bomb behind you. You just have to be far enough away that it doesn't explode on you as well.
Hey, buddy, come here. Does it kill him instantly? No.
Well, he has no arms.
That one's dead.
Okay, that removed the threat, basically.
Others didn't follow me. I don't feel like going in there is a good idea.
Yeah, that one will.
I feel like this
face.
One will hurt me, so I'm not
going to.
Yeah,
there's
that.
Like no way.
Where are the other two? Hear them.
One's up on the top, I want to say. Oh, wait. He's to your left?
Think he's alerted?
No, they're definitely not.
There he is.
Yeah, that's the one that crawls. There's the other one.
I'll deal with this guy first. Or at least get some bullets in him, because apparently he doesn't know how to fucking die.
His lack of legs isn't really getting him down.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I just want to melee him, but I can't.
Yeah. Oh, he's dead. Him. Yeah, so he's dealt with. So that shotgun, if you hit him in the head, is basically a one tap.
Alright, they're dead. I've gone through so much fucking ammo. The problem is I don't want to waste it all on them.
Oh,
the generic ones.
No, for sure.
Hopefully they give me some more.
Oh. Yeah.
Okay, All right. Like, well, at least I got
like every area you walk through, I think is going to give you something. Like, it's going to give you some kind of resource to replenish a resource that you use to deal with them. That looked like a thing. Was that a thing? Am I crazy?
That little white stuff? Here? Yeah, looks I like saw a... it, but it's just...
Oh, it's just, it, oh it's just a barrel, but it's in hay, so it looks like a fucking tub.
Okay.
I want to say there's... this is a loot room.
Thank God.
Yeah. More shotgun shells. And salt fuel. I mean, you could bring out the flamethrower now. This might be a not bad eye place.
How hard do they burn?
I want to say it takes a bit of flamethrower, but it's like, what else are you going to use it on?
That's fair. Okay. Figure out like what I want to do here.
200 Bjerner. Bjerner, I can't fucking speak still.
I'm going to put this away because I want to save it. I'm gonna put that away. I'm gonna keep those. I'm gonna put that away. I'm going to move my burner fuel. I'll just take all of it. And I'll just go through it. Do I absolutely need the burner for anything else?
I don't think so. Like, you already got past Marguerite section, so you don't need it for anything else to my knowledge. Like, it's just a weapon now. Not like a tool.
I make another big. No, I'm gonna wait.
You also have the separating agent, but I don't know what you would want to use that on.
I don't know either.
Because it will give you some chem fuel back, but.
Alright, I think I'm just gonna go with this. Do I have any more burner fuel?
You do have solid fuel, but you don't have any more burner fuel.
No, that's.
Oh, you could top off your handgun ammo.
Did I have any left in there?
Yeah, I had like another 30 stack.
Oh, yeah, I did.
Create the serum. Create the drugs.
I love how safe rooms in Resident Evil just have like that calming music.
So cool. You're almost out of fuel, by the way, so.
The hell is that?
So I want to say this is a mini boss.
Well, they're arming me with shit, so I'm probably gonna say you're right. An ominous elevator.
Yeah, I want to say this gets a little crazy. Oh, strong chem fuel.
Yeah, they're just fucking pimping me out here. Knew it. That one's good.
So once you drop down, you cannot go back.
That's fine.
All right.
I think I got enough. On me for now.
Alright. Yeah, that's what you need to start it. Like a console down there, I think you need to put it in.
Yeah, I saw it. Okay, now the question is, what do I wanna
I'd make another normal first aid, but maybe try to wait for a gunpowder for some strong handgun bullets. There might be a gunpowder down there somewhere. I love once they've made you paranoid, you can never not be paranoid. Like, it's just like, oh, boxes don't do anything. And then you put one box that explodes, and then there's a problem. I don't see any other places gunpowder could spawn, so I guess you should just make another med kit. First aid med. Probably a safe idea.
I think I'll just wait.
Alright.
It's a mini boss, right?
Yeah, I want to say it's not anything special, but it will be a bullet sponge.
I love how I wasn't even looking at that. Does it spawn here?
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the...
No, I go in there. This is a mutated cow, or is it just another crappy mold?
I'm not gonna say it, but probably the latter.
Fuck you too.
Ah, good. Big Bertha.
So, congratulations. You've seen all the mold types in the game.
It's how you deal with hardships in life that makes you a man, Ethan.
Is this all this is?
Yes.
Throwing up at me?
Yes. Also say they want to. I want to say they bleed vomit. So if you get too close, it'll hurt you when you shoot them.
Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
He bumped you.
I didn't expect to turn around and see his big fat ass. He's gonna throw it. No, he's not. Now he is. One that goes straight and one that turns.
And then he's got a belly bump.
He's chasing me right now. Yeah, he is. Owie, owie, owie. Oh, fuck. He's belly bumping. Oh, fuck. Okay, well, he chases.
Yeah,
I thought he went in a straight line.
Might be more that spawns. Nope, that was it.
Okay, well.
Now, you go to Resident Evil and you look at it and you say, "Thank God you made such wonderful enemies such as these four varieties of mold. Thank you, and I'm so glad we decided this was what we wanted."